53-year-old Raytown woman has been found murdered.
And tonight, investigators are looking for this man to question, Tawanda Canoga, and they want your help in finding him. Peggy Breit is live now at the scene, 67th Terrace and Elm in Raytown. Peggy?
Well, that's right, Kelly. Investigators got here early this morning. They are still on the scene here tonight, looking for evidence, processing it, and trying to find more clues as to what happened to the 33-year-old woman who had lived here for just the past few months. Relatives brought police here this morning because they hadn't heard from her in some time. Officers broke a window to enter and found her body inside. Family identified her as Latoya Hopkins, but police have not yet verified her name. Investigators are also talking with neighbors. One woman's mother heard a frightening cry this morning before leaving for work.
And she heard, he murdered my sister, he killed my sister, somebody just frantically screaming.
She was a real friendly, you know, soft-spoken person. Just, I mean, didn't seem like she could do any harm to anybody.
I don't know, but that is scary. Too close for comfort.
Take another look. Raytown investigators have released two different pictures of the person of interest in this murder, 26-year-old Tawanda Canoga. He's 5'10", 160 pounds, and might be driving a blue Plymouth Neon with Missouri plates. If you have information, you're urged to call the TIPS hotline, 816-474-TIPS. We're live in Raytown. Back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Peggy. Neighbors tell us they had seen a man at the home many times, but no one who lived in the area knew who he was.